Hi there, you're watching Tech Magnifier. In this video, we'll show off the BlackBerry Passport and the Samsung Galaxy Note 4. They're the best bet in the market currently for a business phone, not counting an iPhone. A business phone allows you to easily manage mails, edit documents, manage presentations, connect to every other device a phone can, play games, and take selfies. No, official selfies. So let's get started. The first part of the story is the passport. Now, what a design! Everything revolves around its squarish body, a square screen, and a physical keyboard at the bottom. It won't affect typing speed much, but apart from a good old keyboard experience, it empties up space for its 4.5-inch display to properly showcase mails, documents, and stuff. With a broad screen area, documents are easier to view and edit. The Passport also boasts the utility of the BlackBerry 10.3 operating system that has a simple yet organized interface. All the messages, be it from any application, appears on one place. Apps are also easy to switch. There's a drop-down settings menu, and notifications appear confidently on screen, utilizing fully the length and breadth of the screen. The Samsung Galaxy Note 4, on the other hand, has a rectangular form. Its keyboard, like most other smartphones, will eat away half the screen space the moment you start typing. But it's the best mobile device to take notes. Writing with the improved S Pen feels like writing on a notebook. And the bundled applications allow you to create handwritten documents with utter simplicity. And that's just one aspect of the pen with a button. You can also take a quick note, take a screenshot and make a note, clip any part of the screen and make a note, click a picture and make a note, and click a picture to use it as a text, and make sketches. Apart from that, the phone also doubles up as an entertainment device, perfect for watching high-definition movies, playing some graphic-intensive games, controlling your TV and dozen other devices with the phone itself, and not to forget a dedicated health system for counting your steps, heartbeat, stress, UV content in the sun, and oxygen in your blood. All the while, BlackBerry wasn't able to properly run the Iron Man game, and watching videos is just a compromise. But it does have a good set of front and rear cameras, even though the Note 4 strides ahead in megapixels. Selfies taken from Passport appear to be cleaner and sharper. Note 4 gets better details with its 16-megapixel rear camera, while the Passport is a good runner-up, both in still and videos. Being big has its advantages, and both the phones have a big battery to power them. Both charge up fast and can stay up for at least a day with extensive use. So while the Passport turns out to be strictly a business phone, one that's uniquely fashioned and thoughtfully designed, Samsung Galaxy Note 4 offers a pen instead to transform all your ideas and curate all the ideas on the internet into e-notes easily and effectively, and a bucket full of other things that you might need. You can log on to www.techmagnifier.com for the full reviews. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thank you for watching.